In the scene that takes place in 1930s Cairo, Egypt, Indiana Jones is sipping on a drink. He's lamenting the fact that he no longer has the love of his life, or at least so he thinks. While most of our focus is on Harrison Ford, as he plays the irascible but genius Dr. Jones, eagle-eyed viewers might catch the extra casually strolling by in jeans and a t-shirt. So it was probably the case of the costume department having one too many extras to wrangle, and perhaps missing one.